Hello friends, in this video we are going to discuss about table creations on Snowflake. In Snowflake there is a two types of tables available. One is internal table and external table. Likewise, stages also have internal and external. In this video we are going to create an internal table and move the data from internal stages. Also, we are going to see how we can move the file from local system to internal stages. Let me start to create an internal table in SnowSQL. The internal table creation is look like as normal SQL command. Create or replace table and then table name, and you want to declare the column name with a data type. Once a table created successfully, you will get a pop-up in result tab. Please notice we just create a table and we didn't insert any record. So the outcome will come as zero rows. Let me insert some record into the table via internal stages. To create an internal stages, the command is create stage and stage name, and you want to declare your file format as I mentioned. Here I am going to insert a CSV file with comma delimiter with the header. So I just declare in that file format options. Once all the syntax is correct, then stages will be created. Hope we have created an internal table and stages successfully. Now we just load the data from our local path into stages using put command. The syntax for put command is put sources local path, destination as internal stages. Here is an example to load the data from the local path into internal stages. Once executed successfully, the data will be loaded into the stages. Now we can copy the data from internal stages to internal table. Using copy command, we can copy the data from stages to table. Here is an example to copy the data into table from internal stages. Once data loaded successfully, we can retrieve via table using select commands. That's it. This is the way you can copy the data from your local path and store into the table using stages. Please provide your valuable feedback and interested topics in comment. We will look up and bring in upcoming video.